But at first, chiropractic made the difference between life and death for me.